hands up. Put the oohs in the bag and everybody get to keep the nico nico kneecaps.
Why does Bunny use a pacifier? Well, it's the same reason why she uses a teether. It helps regulate her body and emotions when under stress, and they are especially helpful during panic attacks. If she didn't have those comfort items, she would go back to chewing her nails, her hair, and other objects that aren't meant to be chewed. It's a subconscious response to stress that Bunny has learned to work with. You can never judge how a person's brain might work from the outside. It doesn't hurt anybody, and it's a lot healthier than what she used to do. And Bunny is not ashamed of it anymore. Comfort items should not be embarrassing, so do what you want.
Oh no, swear to God, I don't wanna die, yeah. You don't wanna die, yeah. I'm gonna start a riot.
Your tongue is all by your side.
Growing up is hard to face. Give me something to hold on to, or I'll slip right into little space.
So you know you can't say any bad words?
Yeah.
You know the words I don't like to you to say?
Yeah, we can say shut up.
No, that's not a nice word.
Yeah, we can say fucking asshole.
No, don't say that word. That's
a
very bad word.
Yeah, that's a very bad word.
Yeah, you are on Little TikTok. And if anybody else wants to be on Little TikTok, comment, like, follow, share the video, and it'll keep you on the right track to being on Little TikTok. We're accepting of everybody here. We're all really nice people. So interact with the video if you want to be on Little TikTok. I promise you, you're gonna have a great time. Oh look, I did the word search. Movie time.
It's all by your side. You got it to do long. Got it better. You got it to do long. Got it better. You got it to.
Hello, baby. Let's sing together. Do your ears hang low? Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Can you throw them over your shoulder like a continental soldier? Do your ears hang low? Do your ears flip-flop?
Doofenshmirtz, Evil Incorporated!
After Hours!
Becoming increasingly obvious. I can deny it no longer. I am small.
All the leaves are brown.
All the leaves are brown.
And the sky is gray.
All the leaves are brown.
I've been for a walk.
All the leaves are brown.
Although we're apart, you're part of my heart. And tonight, you belong.
But if the human body doesn't get water, it will die.
I hate to break it to you, but this is not water.
No, but it's a liquid.
I can't talk right now. I'm doing cute girl stuff.
Okay.
Frick being good, I'm a bad bee. I'm sick of mother truckers trying to tell me how to live. Back this, get did a little bun of gram. So this it, I'ma smack you in an old man.
Crazy curvy wavy big titties, little waist body. Crazy curvy wavy big titties, little waist body. Yadi 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 yadi.
No, that's not flower. He's a little.
Oh, that's all right. He can call me a flower if he wants to.
The money river home.
I'm watching my tone. Da-na-na. I ain't talking back. No. Why? Because I'm going to get thrown. Da-na-na.
She put my name with yellow hearts.
And either Sonic is a god.
Her favorite color like the stars.
Or could kill God.
I didn't listen very hard.
And I do not care if there is a difference.
She told me she was crazy from the start.
So I have this idea. I don't know if this is already a thing, but what if age regressors had pen pals, but instead we called them crayon pals? If we were crayon pals, I could draw you cute pictures. I also make bracelets and could send you some arm candy. We could color pictures for each other too. I also have stickers. Please comment and let me know if you want to be my crayon pal. I have plenty of envelopes I don't know what to do with. I promise I will sanitize everything before I mail it.
Have four moods.
I just have one question. Do you know what a pain in the ass is?
Yeah.
Are you a pain in the ass?
Yeah.